Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2220, AutoSum from the top. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. All right, so the AutoSum, the very first formula that almost anyone learned. AutoSum will add up a column of numbers. Just come down here below the column and press the AutoSum button. Press Enter. It also works going across. So if I have 1, 2, 3, Control Enter, and I sit over here, AutoSum or Alt equals. We'll add that. And what people don't realize is that if you need to add totals at the bottom and at the right, you can just select all the numbers, extra row, extra column, Alt equals or auto sum, and it totals all the way around. All of those tricks, I know, all of those tricks are great. But I was in New Jersey doing a seminar, and someone said, look, I need to auto sum at the top. Auto sum at the top? Yeah, I have tons of columns. I always need to put the total at the top, different number of items each time. And I'm like, wow, you would think there would have to be some way to auto sum at the top. So I went to Bob Umlitz. Bob Umlitz knows every weird trick there is. I was counting on Bob to tell me, oh yeah, all you have to do is hold down the Control Alt Shift and then press Alt equals, or you know, pat your head and close your eyes and press Alt equals, or there'd be something. Right? But Bob doesn't know. So now I'm turning to you, the brightest Excel viewers in the entire planet, who can figure out a faster, better, easier way for almost everything I do here on YouTube. How would you auto sum at the top? Now, my completely horrible, lame method here was to go into VBA and this macro, where I figure out, we're going to start from the original cell. The first cell is going to be one cell below that. And from that cell, I'm going to press the control down arrow to get to the last cell. And then build a formula of the first cell address, colon, last cell address. Now, this is going to fail if there's only one number below. It has to have at least two numbers below. And then put that formula in the original cell. So we'll try that here. I added it to the quick access toolbar, my auto sum down. So I choose that, right arrow, auto sum down, auto sum down, auto sum down, auto sum down. Yeah, it kind of works, but you know, then I'm gonna have to have this macro in there. There has to be a better way. Now, hey, a plug for my book, Mr. Excel Live, the 54 greatest tips of all time. Click the I in the top right hand corner to check that out. And then the mystery in Excel. How can you auto sum at the top of a column of numbers? Does anyone have a great solution? Put it down in the YouTube comments. Valuable, valuable prize. Well, okay, it's only worth 50 cents, but still, it's a cool prize. Then my lame solution is a macro, but there has to be some better way. To download the workbook from today's video, visit that URL in the YouTube description. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.